Ah. Aria is suited up in her cardboard mail.